Dig your elbows into the pad of the captain's chair. This will keep your upper body on, your shoulders back, your core tight, and your chest lifted. Keep your eyes gazing forward. Keep squeezing your core, but you do want to have a neutral spine. That'll mean you have a little gap between your back and the pad. Keep your toes together, lift those knees up, pause for a second, control on the way back down.